Mr. White, the new PE coach.
That's right.
Welcome to McFarland. This is a farming town. These are good kids, smart kids. They just need a chance at a better future.
I'm Coach White, your new PE teacher.
All right, run a lap.
Wow. They're fast.
They are.
You want another one?
You know that kid?
Yeah, it's Thomas Bells.
You know how fast you were going?
What are you, a cop?
Because you're running a mile in 5 minutes.
So?
Principal Camillo, I want to start a cross-country team.
That's a private school sport.
We have kids here who seem like they can run forever. And they pick an extreme heat. They go to school all day. Some of them even run home. I've seen it.
Jim, let me ask you something. You've coached cross-country before?
No.
Well, you sound perfect.
I think the guys would be in the cross country.
For what?
To win, to compete.
Nobody wins around here, White.
Didn't have to be that way. I watched you run. What do you say?
Each hour that my boys train with you is 1 hour they do not work with me.
If you believe in yourselves and you believe in your teammates, it won't matter what anyone else thinks.
Nice shorts, dude.
Play golf?
Yeah.
This ain't golf.
Jose, hold on to Victor.
You guys are superhuman. There's nothing you can't do with that kind of strength. These kids have the biggest hearts I've ever seen.
Good. That's it. Take a break. That's what I wanted to see. That's how we need to finish. Good job. Take a break. Alice. Alice, I said take a break. How many more do you want? 10, 20, 100? Take a break. You think you're tough, White? Well, we're tough, all right? We're not runners, we're pickers. And we're always going to be pickers. And every day we're going to get up and do the same thing over and over again, just like this. So you can make us do it 100 times, 1,000 times, because guess what? It's never going to change, all right? You know what these are, White? Huh? You know what's under here? Almond hulls. You eat almonds? Huh? You like them? They come out the packet real nice, right? Well, somebody picked those, White. But you can use it for hill training, right?
Well, as...
Spin me if you want, man. I'm done.
Okay, practice is over.
Yo cuido tu casa, tú qué cuidas? ¿Qué haces?
No me digas nada.
¿Vas a volver a pegar?
No.
¿Te vas a volver a ir?
Esto es tu culpa.
Todo siempre ha sido mi culpa.
Cállate.
Nos tienes abandonados.
¡Cállate! ¡Dame paz, por favor!
¿Qué vas a hacer, eh? ¿Qué vas a hacer? ¿Nos vas a dejar?
¡No! ¡No lo sabías! ¿Y para qué? ¿Para esto? ¡Cállate! ¡Cállate!
Thomas? What are you doing on the bridge, Thomas?
I don't know.
Who hit you?
No one. Hurt my dad, but it wasn't his fault.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, well, you don't know about a lot of things, okay, White? Yeah, I've got a clue.
All right, then explain it to me. Help me figure it out.
Look, he's a picker. Right? He's not a foreman like Senor Diaz. He doesn't run a crew. He just tries to get whatever work he can find. Arizona, Texas, wherever. And he got back yesterday and his baby girl was pregnant. So he just started hitting the wall, right? And I was trying to get him to stop and I just got in the way. Look, if he hurts his hands, he can't work. Do you get that?
Okay. Okay, Thomas, I get it. You want to know why I'm out here? Middle of the night, driving around by myself?
No.
Too bad. I'm going to tell you anyway. I forgot to buy my daughter's birthday cake.
It's bad, boy.
Look, you scared me today. You did, and you're scaring me now. So you want to come off of there?
Nope.
Okay, then let me tell you the truth about what happens, how this ends. If you fall from here. If you go off this bridge tonight, and there's every chance you might, you'll probably live, all right? It's not that high, but I promise you, Thomas, there's no chance you'll ever run again. None. And right now, I'm guessing running's the best thing you've got. Feels as if it might be the only thing you've got. Come on.